Why in God's name do I always have to wake up with a kink on my neck? Ow. Hi, honey. Well, I'm gonna clean this mess. First, I'm gonna check my email. Come with me. Hi, Patty. Hey, Mommy. Beautiful day in the Eeyore hood, huh? Look at that, how beautiful it is out there. Okay, I'm gonna check my email. It sets you down right here. It's a low battery, but, you know, just had it go. Until, it dies. Okay, fast speed. Guys, I gotta show you something really quick. Norna, with one N, wants you to check out this YouTube. And that was sent at 12:41, 22 minutes ago. Now let me show you the page. What a fucking coward. Okay. I'm watching my subscriptions. Anyway. finish watching them, and then I'm gonna, clean my room. So, yeah. Well, later. Fast speed when I sit down. That's how nice it is out there. Look at that. And look how green the flower bushes are. Ain't that wonderful? Yeah, my neck is still hurting from the kink. I think I should put more vapor rub on it. Why do I have to wake up with the kink on my neck? Anyway, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. And, I'm forgetting to dust off this area right here. Look at that. That area. Wonder where I can put you when I do it. Right here. Yeah, that would work. Anyway, I'm gonna go to the bathroom right now. I'll have you on that eye level. Well, I should get dressed because it's like 1:30. And so, I should actually finish cleaning down here first, though, too. Before I start with my room. So, guess what I'm gonna do? Does it look nice or no? That ledge? No dust. Vicks vapor rub on my neck too. I think Mom is in the bathroom. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, where you are?
If I get it on my hair, I can easily take a shower again. I just hurt. How do I sleep? Oh. I wonder where my sandals are. Are they upstairs? I feel like actually going outside for a while. Oh, there they are. I see one. Right here. Just walk around. What's the temperature? Sleep.
Let me check the mail. Are you okay?
What?
Can you check the mail before you come back in?
Yeah.
You can leave the door open.
Okay. Next week is, or something like that, is the wedding of our friends, and so, again, I'm reminding you that's why I need to clean, and I just don't want to take today for granted, so that's why I'm outside right now, before I clean. Yeah, it made me very nervous when Dad was driving drunk like that on Memorial Day. I did not like that. Not one bit. You know? If he gotten in a car accident, it would be his fault. You know? It would have been his fault. And his mouth, he doesn't even know how to shut up. shopping. Someone is mowing the lawn. My neck is starting to feel better now. I don't know how far I want to walk. Maybe I'll walk a little further today. Huh? You be my eyes. This is what I see. Yep, it's someone mowing lawn over there. And, that Norno with one N after the R, 2007, they had my face in the background, even like this. Something like that, yeah. And they had Weird Al and Meg Cabot and Eeyore videos on there, on their favorites, so. And as soon as I blocked them, they closed their account. What a coward. What a fucking coward. But really, you know what I think about all this YouTube stuff? I should just focus on my videos and don't talk about who's doing what to whom. Because it's my life, you know? Yeah, so continue to watch Dina and Ask Blazer and stuff. I'm not hating on them or nothing, but you know what I mean. I don't want to look back to like 10 or 20 years from now saying, what am I talking about? You know? My videos are supposed to be on me and my life, not what's going on the internet. So. No lilacs. Yeah, I walked way up here one time too, but I was really bored. Like I said, I can't take today for granted. But, you know, someone is trying to frame me again, you know. That's why I told Dina, hey, this isn't me. This Norna with one N is not me. And I would never say weird stuff to, you know. So yeah. Very beautiful around here. I hear other people mowing their lawns. When I reach the other corner up there, I'll turn around and go back. This is long enough. That bird. Wow. Everybody's mowing their lawns. I don't see the church anymore. And I'm at the corner. Okay, I'm gonna turn around now. Before I get lost. Which I doubt. Alright. Back down now. 15 minutes just to go. Thank you. The mail didn't come yet.
I didn't think so.
Let me relax a little bit. I'm a little tired from all the walking.
And leave people in peace. I have all your information, all your emails.
I can finally see the chair.
On my videos. Someone blocks you, you should really take that in that they don't like you. Have a nice day. Bye.
Hey, Steve. Let me document my transformation for you. The Waiting Room was a really good film for us to go and see. I should have known you had a thing for blondes ever since you started out liking Kate.
Hey, bossy! Every boss. Hey, we have had some brilliant entries for this girls' campaign. My idea is very much good.
Oh, yeah, thanks to everyone who sent stuff in. That was brilliant.
Let's look at some of them.
Alright.
Aw, the whole family is good. Let's have another one.
Good evening, YouTubers. How are y'all doing tonight? This video is going to be about people prank calling people's houses and dropping docs. You all know him as Dark Zero, or aka John Fredericks, or aka DZ John. John, I've got your docs, okay? I don't drop docs. But I will make sure that, you know, these phone calls you're making to all these people's houses, they don't play like that. They've contacted the police. You will be caught. You're not funny anymore. Not at all. I have every single one of your...
Holy Father.
Oh my God, how you doing, darling?
Oh, nice to meet you.
We can get right into this. We don't need to shake hands.
Good to see you.
Oh, baby.
Yeah. I'm glad you're here.
No, people try to walk here.
So good morning, it's May 31st, and it is the day Zipster swings, or London swings, somebody swings anyway, and Zipster's in town. Unfortunately, I can't be there. This is my short video by way of explaining my absence. A couple of friends are getting married today, and against the run of play, the bride actually asked me to...
Yeah, yeah, baby, get it, sir.
I'm to blow the lid off this whole story, all right? Come on. Wait, there he is. I recognise him. Look, 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 look. That's him. Gordon, Gordon, Gordon Smart. Back to the sun. Come on. Gordon. Gordon. Wait a sec, mate. Wait, wait. Are you... Is this you, Gordon Smart?
Yeah, that's me, yeah.
Yeah. I've got something I'm really... Honestly, it's brilliant.
Yeah, right. If you've got a story, please, give the officer, are you?
No. This is really... This is the story of a lifetime. Please, please.
All right, okay.
Go on and make it quick. Can we go inside? The walls have ears and all that, you know?
If you've got something to tell me, then just tell me here. Go for it. Go on.
Okay, fine. There's this girl. There was this girl, and she died. Before.
Is Dad going to church? Is he coming home?
He's got the envelope all. What time he's coming home, I have no clue.
It's an internet TV show. Open your eyes. Wake up.
Fiction and reality. She's blurred fiction and reality. What she's done. I don't know how she's done it, but she's done it. Fiction and reality. I even exist. What is this? Fictionality, that's what it is. Fictionality.
Why don't you come here and make me shut up? As long as you continue to make videos on me and coming over here and stalking me and everybody else, I'm going to continue to make videos on you. And I've got a whole bunch more. I've got a bunch of pictures of yours too. Okay? So I'm just waiting to figure out what I'm going to do with them. With your long scroungy hair and shit. And, you know, you wearing makeup makes you even uglier, so, you know, I ain't even really worried about it. But, Quantum Face, think of something else better to say. Think of something else better to fucking do in your life. Reason why your husband is probably on call off.
Okay, I'm gonna go brush my teeth now. Cause church is in like 10 minutes. And again, there won't be any filming in church. Not unless the very end, if the song is familiar. Cause I don't wanna have people stare and say, why are you taking pictures of yourself in church? So, I'm gonna brush up now. See you later.
Yeah, because I really don't know. my god, I'm pretty sure there's something nice in his pants. I hear that every time. Can you hear me exactly everything? But I hear it every time I go to a show. I go to a show to listen to the music, to watch their stage presence, to their love for the music, and you go to a show to go look at hot guys? I'm sorry, but you can go to the mall and find them. Go to the skate park and find them. Don't go to a show and find them. I can understand if you're looking in the crowd. I mean, come on, they're having...
Head out now. I'm gonna head out now. Ignore the noise down here. I'll shut off on its own. Okay, Eeyore Gator. date is that thing? A picnic? Parish picnic outdoor mass. July 20th, behind the school. 11 a.m. outside mass. Or 10 a.m. or noon mass on July 20th. Hot dogs, hamburgers. Huh. Sounds interesting. Okay, I'm gonna go home and upload these videos because it might take for a while to do. Plus, I promised Nellie I would show her how to create a fast speed video of me cleaning. Like I told her, it's really simple. It's really, really simple. How are you doing? I'm gonna transfer these videos on my computer now. And my next coming up video is for Nellie, like I said, because she wants to know how to make a fast speed video. But I'll do one clip at a time just to show her. One clip, I mean. How to snip it and how to put it on your thing and you'll see what I mean. Nellie, okay. Bye. Hungry, maybe I should grab a piece of cake when it's transferring, huh? Okay. Bye.